Thank you. Did you need something? champion. Sit, please.
You shouldn't miss this chance to train.
When Zenith Lab is, Kotalo thinks he can find what he needs to build himself a new arm in there. I should try contacting him. Let him know I'm here. Hey, Kotalo? I'm at the Zenith Lab. Ready to come over?
I'm on my way.
Aloy. I appreciate you meeting me here.
I'm happy to help. Did Gaia mention where exactly in the Zenith Lab we'd find what you need?
She mentioned the chamber where you found Beta, and the database that lies within. She said it'll help us find the knowledge and components I require to build a new arm.
At least we know where to look. The lab's up this way. You okay?
I got this.
Machines. We're scrapping the Spectres for parts.
Should we dispose of them?
Well, we can sneak past them.
Here! Fight me! Entrance to the lab is by that tunnel. Come on.
Enemies up ahead.
We better get a move on. The room we found Beta in is up ahead.
Lead the way. Is that it down there?
Yep. We better make our way down there. We're here. Now we just need to find a way to access the database guy was talking about.
You see something?
Garl mentioned you found Beta in the building.
Barely room to breathe.
I think I found what we're looking for.
Let's hope it holds the answers we seek.
I'll download the database to your focus, so you can search through it later.
What about the components?
They should be somewhere on the... Spectres!
Let's teach them respect!
Sinus must have deployed them here to keep watch before we took down their base.
We can't let this get in the way of our mission!
We need to finish up and get out of here, in case there's more where that came from. The components should be somewhere on the second floor.
I'm right behind you.
We need to search the entire floor.
I'll keep a lookout. Don't want any more surprises.
Good idea. A vent. Might be a way out of this room. Components have to be here somewhere. I should go back and give these to Cotalo.
Found the components?
See for yourself.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Something wrong?
I was just thinking about what it will be like after I build the arm. Will I feel different? whole again. Idle thoughts.
You go on ahead. I might want to take one more look around, in case there's anything useful.
Very well. I look forward to putting what we found to good use. Walk with the Ten.
Things holding up?
Become legend. Gala must be legend.
Yes, I was wrong. You doubted the chief's word?
May your blade strike true.
Full striper, don't even bother.
In the time it would take me to get
a from the cool room.
Moments later, the entire grove was filled with lights.
Aloy, I was just telling Cavo how you revealed the visions after a gala's at.
I'd sooner gut one first time than deal with it.
Just seems like.
Aloy, come to see an old friend.
You wanted to talk about your arm?
Indeed.
Okay.
Not a- you'll- you have-
So you want to test your new arm and your-
It's a sur-
Okay. Like I said?
May the-
Ten are renewed.
The dust has swallowed too much to know. You flew on the wings of the Ten.
Pretty sure this is where Kotalo wanted us to test his new arm. Not sure what he has in mind, though. Hey, Kotalo. I'm by the Tremor Tusk site, where we agreed to meet. Want to test that new arm of yours?
I'll be there shortly.
Thank you for waiting.
Maybe now you can tell me what we're doing here?
Not just yet.
Someone's being awfully mysterious.
You took your sweet time telling me what you wanted to do to the bulwark. Consider this my revenge.
Fair enough.
This is it.
What am I looking at?
Oh, you'll see. Come.
All right, talk to me, Catalo.
I wish to test the arm. Let's see how this thing likes the taste of metal.
Machine's weak against frost. I think it's safe to say the new arm works fine.
Agreed.
Then why are you taking it off?
This is what I am now. What I overcame. Anything else feels wrong. Like a disguise. I'll use the new arm when I need it, but the rest of the time, I will simply be myself.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
You have my thanks for doing this with me. Here. Something to mark our victory.
Thank you. I'll see you later then.
The Ten be with you, Aloy.
Cold distract me. Also, I'm camp Talon and I were trying to find should be around here.
So then I scrambled myself up a tree. Not an easy feat with these clobbers. But I figured I would stay there.
You're right, machines, right?
Looks like we have company.
Takes me all the way back to camp.
You might want to avoid going too deep into the desert, especially the southwest. One of our scouts ran into some nasty Tanakh down there. The kind that contain machines. He barely made it back alive.
Thanks for letting me know.
These might look peaceful, but they hide all kinds of...
Might be better off going back the way you came, Nora.
Always wonder, why is this place called Dawn?
Tanakh rebels holed up in an outpost nearby need a beating.
Are you lost?
Spark to steal! Aren't you a jewel in a junk heap?
Excuse me?
Hold the hammer? I know you. You're that Nora. The savior! My savior! Right in the nick of time. The name's Porguff Delvesman, chief delver and leader of Porguff's expeditioners and purveyors of fine delvewares.
What am I saving you from, exactly?
Death and despair, my steel flame friend. See, this grand expedition here has had a minor setback. Not far from here, there's a secret tunnel, a passage of the old ones, lost and then found. Me and half the crew came through first. The other half was supposed to follow right after. But days later, only one man turned up, shivering like a frog in chill water. Only thing we got out of him was that death and darkness chased them as the tunnel collapsed. Died with his eyes wide, he did.
I think I know what happened. A rockbreaker ambushed your crew, trapping them in the
A rockbreaker? We gotta make them beside. Help me.
How did you
look? All right, I tapped the. So then I.
A
look, but set.
Figures.
Eggs.
Care to
You so out of. Guess they
weren't there.
That's what. But no soup. Turns out.
What do you know about.
Well, I heard. That's how. And imagine. Room all guarded by. You had a. Not even. Only.
I. So this camp.
What the depth. But now the. They've. I.
Yeah. Was there a card?
We always. Never. But I have a. He's right. Don't.
Thanks. I'll see what I. For the.
One.
That it?
Over. That it? Oh, the second. I'd.
I'm
sorry. If you need shards, there's a salvage operation to the west looking for hunters.
If I have to eat more stew one more time. You're about to have some enough room.
Tried to tell Porga this was a bad idea. Oh.
Those carts must be the supplies the second crew was supposed to bring over. Horgriff said his lockbox was supposed to be among them. Horgriff's lockbox. I should take it back to him. That wall looks like it came down when the Rockbreaker attacked. The rest must have run into the western tunnel. Trying to get to the other side. I should be able to blow this up to clear the debris.
There's no ammo for this.
Should be clear now. I better let Horgriff know. I don't see a Carja among the dead. Maybe Jelana's friend made it through. I think I'm back in no man's land. Thought it'd be easier to go back and forth. The Osram cave Talon and I were trying to find should be around here.
Have I got news for you, Ren? You ride machines, right? Well, apparently you're not the only one.
Notice machine charges earlier.
Thanks to the secret.
Secret? Don't let the.
And this is. He says.
After we made camp here, I set out to do some scouting. I also made peace offerings to the Tanakh for trespassing in their territory. Amadis wanted me to ask around about some place called the Rot.
What did you find out?
Most I learned was that it's where the Tanakh took their prisoner somewhere.
Did Amadis say?
Sounds like
more than.
What happened?
Nothing. What?
It.
Ugh. You best.
So you're a scout for this crew. Anything I should know about the area?
We're down south.
More.
Yeah. And that's. I've all heard that.
South. So you're a.
We're down.
More.
Yeah. And that's.
Just.
I've all heard all that.
Sounds.
That's what.
Thanks, Ragard.
Hope you're fine.
Okay, hold on. What? You're willing to find this guy? No has.
Of course.
I think it's more than. But fine.
Let's see. So, if we add all the days lost to being stuck in camp nowhere and throw in some hazard pay, you're back! How's that tunnel looking?
The way's clear now. No more.
Ignoring me again!
You ride machines, right? Well, apparently you're not the only one that. We've got something we want to hear.
If you're interested, there's an Osram close by offering salvage contracts.
Ah, finally!
That girl was wound up tighter than a twisted spring. She didn't have to hit me.
Alvin said no one could clear out the machine, but she.
Sit with me, Red. I've got news for you.
Someone like you. Follow the rest.
I hear the Tanakh are fighting each other quite a bit these days. Some of them contain machines. Those you've got to be real careful of. We've seen a whole bunch of them setting up outposts around here. They even set up camp in the south.
Really helps a fellow sleep at night.
Just make sure you steer clear of them. Sounds like we've got some rebel holdouts in the area.
Sorry, Red.
We'll keep an eye out for them while we're out here. Bar with a
fried cat. Be welcome, Eldar.
How goes it, Hammerhead?
Hide all kinds of things.
Got somewhere to be.
Thorn Marsh. Quite a sight, isn't it? Like I said before, he helped. At first, he thought I was just...
Do you think Nessa might still be alive?
I doubt it. Any Karja prisoners from the Red Waves would have been killed or returned home by now.
Then what's Amadis after?
I think he just needs to know.
Over here, you flaming hunk of scrap!
That's him! That fire claw's right on his heels.
He's no match for it alone. Come on!
Got you! Talana?
We've got your back!
Ah!
Talana, I...
You were supposed to...
But what I think you see, I'm... And Talana...
A little...
Maybe she...
Talana told that you...
We are or... She but...
And...
We... It felt... And... Until...
What...
I tried... He... And when I pulled it...
In...
I was still there. What's paper?
With him... Me. Apart... So... This...
A scruff...
That was...
Well, we're here now. So let's head to the rot.
I can't ask you to come with me. I feel bad enough you've come this far.
I didn't come all this way just to leave you now. We'll see this through together.
I know better than to try to talk you out of it. Come then. The rot's not far. The rot's along the shore, but we'll have to stick to the woods to avoid being seen.
How did you find it?
I overheard a Tanuk patrol from the nearby village talking about it. Figured it out from there.
What were you gonna do if we hadn't found you? Take it on alone?
I only need to question one guard. Figured I'd grab someone when they're by themselves.
Well, now you have us.
We're getting close. Just a little further.
I should check around the sides. Might be a way in from the water.
Don't worry about us. Get that gate.
Got you now! There she is!